damu musambu na uri musajja mukadde
pasti. And we can see shot number 9.
The Sutema, young and you. Mazok conceding.
The Sutema University.
We automatically confirm.
We need nothing less than a win. And thanks God, we have been able to win. We came for a win and we have had it. And it now pushes us to prepare for the next stages of the knockouts. Magic, you know, our universe has many campuses. Some players are from Kampala campus and they have exams tomorrow. Others have them at 8 a.m. tomorrow. So it was, as a parent, it was very difficult to tell a player to travel all that distance, come and play, and then travel back and do exams tomorrow morning. Sportingly, I was scared, of course, because even when I had one of the players down and I had utilized all both substitutes, I was already worried. It wasn't good enough, but I just exercised bravery to carry the small squad.
We're still fighting for the second position. So we are going to give in 100% on our game so that we also get the 4 points. Our scoring rate is still low, but on Bugema game, we cannot leave the league without scoring. So we are going to go in for it wholeheartedly.